Bandits!
You'll have to give me a moment. Now, where's that test flask? And then I just need the botanical sheath to collect the fumes, and then our troubles will be over. A boiling bear urine! You see, my theory is that the phosphorus in the... Oh, it's better I just show you when it's done. That is, if I can get the formula right. But I don't mean to be rude to a fellow syndicate member especially. Let me introduce myself. My parents named me Theophrastus Bombastus. They were otherwise good parents, but you can call me Dr. Theo. Yes, well, this has been a stimulating conversation, but I must get back to work. With this news of corruption spreading southward, I may need to relocate soon. I've more mind to study corruption rather than fight it. The way hosts are controlled, it's like a fungus. Besides, the Syndicate has its hands full fighting the other factions. Oh, now that is funny. I do love a good hypothetical, but right now I need bear repellent for my research team. I swear, this urine should work, but who knows? Indeed, discover the cure for bears and build hall.
Bear repellent? Sure, easy enough. There's an old recipe that hunters here have used for ages. Here, take it. Those syndicate folk. If you ask me, I'm concerned with being logical.
But I don't mean to be rude to a fellow syndicate member especially. Let me introduce myself. My parents named me Theophrastus
Ah, wunderbar! A fellow seeker of truth.
In my opinion, the Syndicate is the only rational faction choice. Though I do wish we could devote more resources to research and less to warfare.
Thank you.
Wow, Yuden. Just what I needed.
Did Theo finally figure out the problem? Did Theo finally figure out the formula? Thanks science for that.
Ugh, this smells terrible. Ugh, the things I do for data.
It's almost a shame. The bears were about to accept me. Maybe.
Oh, you're back. Do you know much about Jorgen? I can't figure out where I've gone wrong. Not enough sulfur? Certainly smells bad enough already. And gave it to my team too. Oh, thank you. I didn't think to ask the hunters. Perhaps I underestimated the value of folk wisdom. You've done a service for science today. You and I, with the bear threat eliminated, we can study the physiobotanical aspects of this region further. I have a theory, you see, about corruption and... Well, it began when I was studying the storm wall that surrounds the island. We've always taken it for granted that the storm wall is caused by corruption. Well, let's not go too far without proof. But that is the reason I'm here. There is actually a phenomenon with...
Oh.
I'm not exactly sure. Can't get close. It's very volatile, even more so lately. You might be able to, however... If you can discover the source of this mini storm, that could change everything. Good luck!
You are welcome here. It has been for 300 years. Perhaps Herbalist Lau came here.
Yeah. Thank you. up!
Oh, hi there. Yes. Let's see. I trust you've heard at least some of the same as it does everywhere else. Head Cleric Pennyfather only remembers that the Inquisitors ultimately became lost themselves.
Yeah.
Oh. Thank you. it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It's good to see you again. I was young during the Inquisition, so I only heard rumors. I had hoped that if the Inquisitors performed such cruel deeds, it would be forgotten. I'm starting to agree. That would be wise.
You must!
This medallion, it belonged to Inquisitor Matthias. They did, didn't they? Thank you.